So this just happened in Hollywood, California. TMZ reported on it. They had the footage. Bikers brutally attacked. Or let me know in the comments, did they goofily attack Ian Ziering of Beverly Hills 90210? And I know there's going to be some bikers that jump in the comments and say that these people are not bikers, but they're sitting on bikes, and that's my realm. Let's get into it.